I believe Bill set Eric up and sent him into that Covenant Treeport knowing it was a trap. It wouldn't be the first time he tried to get rid of Eric.
Yeah, because Eric tasted me.